So to alphabetize your list, you just need to copy your list into the text box and then choose your option. So I'm just going to alphabetize this list. I'll click alphabetize, and then that does that for you. So the other option, you can also alphabetize by last name. So I'll just choose that and click alphabetize by last name. And then also it's useful to get rid of duplicates as well. So I've got the mummy twice there, so I'm going to choose remove duplicates. And there we go.